Hi, Chris Wallace from Second Swing. We're with TaylorMade today at the 2018 PGA Merchandise Show in Orlando, talking with Brian Bazzell. We're going to talk right now about M4 fairway woods and hybrids. Unbelievable for you guys with M2, taking it up even another notch with M4.
Yeah, no doubt. I mean, the amount of performance you can get in this M4 fairway and even in the rescue, and at really the price that we charge for it, is incredible.
Yeah.
Because these products go extremely long, and they don't spin too much, and they're incredibly forgiving. And that's one of the things we really improved upon over last year's M2 and this year's M4, was that forgiveness factor. So there's a lot of things that kind of carry over, and we expand on the speed pockets, our most flexible speed pocket, the fluted hosel that lowers the center of gravity. These footprints, when you set it down, a little bit larger than the M3, so really easy on the eyes, easy to get the ball up in the air. But the internal mass, everything we've carved out inside the head, we split it up. And that's what increased the forgiveness in the sweet spot of these over last year's M2s. And so, if you're in the market for a fairway wood or a rescue, you're gonna have to try these out, because I'll put them up really against anything, except for maybe the M3, but anything else, I'll put it up against it. They do great on tour as well.
Yeah, well the M, you know, the speed pockets obviously been huge for ball speed, but what did, you know, that fairway wood shot off the deck can be so intimidating for the average golfer,
right?
And both these fairways and hybrids make it so easy for those players to elevate the ball.
They really have a low profile, and so getting that center of gravity below the golf ball and getting it easy to get the ball up in the air is something that most golfers really could benefit from. I mean, hitting a fairway wood off the ground, to your point, is one of the more challenging things to do. And so we're doing everything in this product in particular to make that easier.
And what's also interesting is for that stronger player, you also have a great option that you introduced with 2017 M2 with the Tour fairway wood, which is also going to be part of the M4 line.
Yeah, so we have an M4 Tour fairway wood. It has a little deeper face, smaller head, but it has all the horsepower that this M4 has. And so, you know, we'll have it in a 3 and a 5 this year. Last year we had a 3 and 3 HL. So a 5 wood for those that might have been looking for that kind of specialty Tour M2 last year. Now we have it in M4 fairway wood.
Yeah, going to offer the better player a lot of workability, great off a tee.
Yeah, but even the standard ones for great play. I mean, Dustin
sure.
Johnson's playing the standard M4 fairway wood. Great opportunity to test these out and try them at Second Swing, and I think you're going to love them.
Yeah, and if you've been struggling with your fairways or rescue clubs, want to get into something new in 2018, trade us your old clubs. We'll get you in some M4s, help you hit some better shots, and have more fun on the golf course. Brian, we appreciate it. Thanks.
Thanks, Chris. Yeah.